My name's John Hunter. I'm in Lebanon, Missouri. We've been buying and reselling surplus products for the last 4 or 5 years. We mainly deal in empty ammunition cans and all the different sizes that go with it. We've had some big purchases, somewhere in the 6,500 cans. We usually try to resell to Army surplus stores, pawn shops, gun shops. We went to a couple of gun shows and set up there and sold some at the local gun shows. It's always good to find new customers. Of course, I like to move them in quantity when I can. There's the gun enthusiast. There's the who's obviously going to store ammunition in an empty ammo can. There's the guy that wants to have a small toolbox in the back of his truck or behind the seat of his truck. And they put a small quantity of tools or a little hand tool kit in there. There are people that are packaging food into smaller portions and putting them in there with Mylar bags or the a sealed bag to protect the food. And those are the ones that I believe the new term is preppers. And they are preparing for whatever apocalyptic device or end of the world situation that may come from. So there's definitely an interest in, around here at least, it seems like there's a lot of people buying guns and ammo and preparing for the end of the world. There are communities around that have a religious belief that they're supposed to do that. We've got two kids that come and help assemble the cans and lids and help out with potential income for the family.